Well, we've been telling you about the evacuations near Oregon City and Clackamas County, but there are also people on standby on the east side.
That's right. Our Fox 12 Sarah Hurwitz joins us live in Sandy with what's going on out there tonight. Sarah?
Well, you know, the community is really helping each other out right now. I'm here off of Highway 26, where the community has set up a relief station. Take a look right here. We've got cars coming through here. They're getting free food, a number of things in those boxes, also some toiletry supplies. Again, we've seen so many people coming through here. And really, the thing is, it doesn't matter where you're coming from. They say if you drive through Sandy, if you're just passing through, if you don't even live in Sandy, you can come and get some free food. Now, this was a partnership between community members, local nonprofit Helping Hands, and Les Schwab, as well as other organizations who have donated those food and supplies. Again, like I said, truly the community helping each other out. It doesn't matter your situation. Anyone can come in if they need a meal or supplies. And one of the organizers tells me that this is really emotional to be a part of.
In times of need, people need each other. It doesn't matter your background. When fires and things like this happen, you need someone to help you. So here we are.
Well, first and foremost, we wouldn't be here without the community. So to have an opportunity to give back, that's what it's honestly all about.
And we spoke with one woman from Sandy who says she was just driving by and saw the relief station and decided to stop in to pick up food and supplies for her family and her neighbor.
I have a neighbor that she can't get out, and you know, if I can deliver this to her and it's helpful to her, that'd be great.
The donations here are awesome. Seeing the community pull together is great. It's a good community to be from.
As you heard from that woman there, a lot of grateful people and just so happy that people are coming together right now. You're taking a look at what's inside these boxes right now. A lot of food for people who are coming to pick this stuff up. Now, that woman you also heard from, she tells me that, you know, they are in level two, so she is ready to go. She's packed up, and we've heard from a number of people who are in the same situation. They are ready to go at a moment's notice. Here at the relief station, we're told that this will be running from 9 to 6 p.m., and it will be running all through next week as needed.